This is James Rebhorn. He was a character actor that lived between 1948 and 2014. He had over 100 credits to his name. You may have seen him in White Collar, Homeland, or in the series finale of Seinfeld.